This is Lionel Central, Oklahoma, Weather and Food. This could be the pretty much a fair outlook on the fairs in town. Here we go. Today when I drove by, there was just enough setting up. It's going to look like pretty much the same as always. This is today. It looks like they got everything set up. We had people starting to arrive and stuff today. I don't know what it costs anything to get into the gate, but it costs for the rides. This is my quick daily forecast. It's 83, it feels like 89. 2 points. In the 70s today, winds from the south at 5, no rain, humidity 69, doing good. That's at 9, pressure is 30.02. Tonight, mostly clear, low 73, winds from the south southeast 5-6. Tuesday, another hot day, high of 98, wind from the south, 3 to 12, Thursday night, clear, low 72, wind from the southeast, south at 6 to 10, Friday, sunny, 96, went from the south, 613. Friday night, clear, 72. Went from the south, 613. Saturday, mostly sunny. High 94, went from the south, 613. Saturday night, mostly clear, 72. Went from the south, 714. Sunday, high 90. 3, partly sunny, wind from the south, 5 to 6. We're on a heat advisory. Take a look at the air temperatures. That's current. We're gonna get a combined temperature map. Red indicate the high, blue is the low. We'll look at the dew point and humidity. We're gonna look at the 24-hour change on the humidity. Look at the ...24-hour dew point change. We'll go back and look at the humidity. This is current. We'll go and look at the dew point temperature. This is current. So we'll go ahead and see like a fire weather. Nothing showing up. I think it's somewhat infrared satellite. Drought starting to form over there in the panhandle. The southeast part of the state. I'm gonna kind of flip to here. gonna get the pretty much the storm outlook. This is today. Tomorrow. Saturday. There's nothing going on storm wise. It's all up north. Like a big hail maker. Nothing to be expected. The Gulf of Mexico and Florida are getting some sticky rain in the northeast. And for no other. This day two. Day three. Nothing going on these warning maps. Oklahoma heat advisories in for these counties.
Thanks for joining us. Don't forget to click and subscribe. Click the notification bell to subscribe. See you next time. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to give us a thumbs up.